Hi guys, Andre Tetro, Director of Tests and Diagnostics here at VibroSystem. The subject for today is end winding vibration levels and natural frequency. When windings are installed, bump tests are used to make sure that the natural frequencies are not anywhere near the line frequencies, 100 or 120 hertz. Usually each individual winding is tested, and then the consolidated basket is also tested. Now, the first option, an accelerometer is installed on the winding and a calibrated hammer is used to hit the winding. The corresponding energy is then dissipated by the winding, and the energy is then recorded by the accelerometer. Now, using a frequency analyzer, the natural frequency is determined. And if anywhere near the line frequency, let's say by 10 hertz, especially if it's above the line frequency, then corrective measures must be undertaken to move the natural frequency away from the line frequency. Second option is to install a series of accelerometers on various windings in order to see if the consolidated basket suffers from oscillations that are also close to the line frequency. Now, seeing that the natural frequency decreases as you heat up the unit, fiber optic accelerometers are installed in various locations, especially where the results were suspect, in order to determine whether the vibration levels are severe while the unit is in operation. So thank you very much. Please comment if you have any questions.